you. Thank you. Oh, what a wonderful welcome. I do thank you so much for that fine welcome. Thank you. Brenda, I love your shirt. I do. On the front of her shirt, it says, Lifestyle of the Poor and Aimless. We want to see the first item up for bids and the Price is Right.
Here
please.
Here it is. The new refrigerator freezer. The utmost in side-by-side refrigeration is expressed in this Maytag with convenient ice and water dispenser. Every cubic foot is stocked with Maytag dependability.
It is our intention to present that to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over, and I shall begin with Mary.
$1,200.
$1,200. James, what do you bid?
$1,250.
$1,250. Brenda, I want to hear from you.
$1,299.
Renee. How much?
$1,300.
$1,300. The actual retail price of the refrigerator freezer is $1,699. The winner is Renee. Renee, will you please come trotting along behind me right back here where we are going to play pricing game number one. Hello, Renee. Renee, you won that prize. Now, let's see you win these.
A handsome bar set and an off-road bike. First, Renee, from the game room gallery, this beautiful pearl-finished traditional transitional style bar will add style and grace to any home. The matching cane-back swivel bar stools complete the look. And second, an off-road bike. The Honda Cub Easy 90 off-road cycle. Just push a button and off you go. Explore the woods, claw through the dirt, or scramble up the hills. Easy to maintain.
We are going to give you both of those prizes if you tell us which prize is $1,498. Is it the bar set or is it the scooter over there? Which one is $1,498?
The bar.
The bar set is $1,498. If she's right, she owns both of them. Is she right? No, she is not. That's 2040. This is 1498. Renee, thank you for playing one right price on The Price is Right. And we will play another game on The Price is Right after we see this.
If you're under a physician's care for high blood pressure, ulcers, or asthma, then your choice of a non-prescription pain reliever is especially important for millions of people like you. The one doctors recommend most is Tylenol.
To clean that pesky plaque from your back teeth, get a flip-top head. Or a Reach toothbrush with two levels of bristles and an angled neck to clean back teeth where plaque loves to hide. Reach the Clean Teeth Toothbrush.
Another name over there.
I do, Bob.
Are you prepared to share it with us?
Ready, willing, and able.
What is the first name?
Dolores.
What is the last name?
Griffin. Come on down, Dolores Griffin. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Dolores Griffin belongs on the end of contestant's row. Now we're ready to see the next item up for bid.
Well, here it is, new juvenile furniture. From Delta, it's baby furniture. The package includes a love crib, a mattress, and buggy stroller, as well as all the practical accessories from Delta.
Dolores, I am going to give you the first bid on that prize.
$1,250.
$1,250. Mary, you're next.
$1,150.
James, what do you think?
$1,155.
$1,155. Wind it up. Brenda.
$1,050.
The actual retail price of the juvenile furniture is $1,307. The winner is Dolores. Dolores, will you step right out here with me? And I do believe I see a couple of my beauties coming over the horizon with the game that you are about to play. It's called High-Low. And the purpose of the game, or I mean the object of the game, is for you to choose the three highest-priced products on that counter. Do you think you can do it?
I can try.
Do you think you'd do better if you heard a little bit more about the products?
Definitely.
Rod, will you help her out?
Oh, of course, Bob. Let me see. Klondike Sensation. Rich vanilla ice cream and an extra thick coating made with real milk chocolate and almonds from Klondike. Louisiana, especially blended for iced tea. That's why people who like iced tea love Louisiana. Available in regular or decaf. Santa Barbara Gourmet Olives, cured in vermouth and stuffed with ripe red pimentos. They add a festive touch to your table. Murine, the complete earwax removal system, is medically approved to safely flush away wax. Use as directed. Quick Malto Meal, the nutritious hot wheat cereal made from wheat and toasted malt. It keeps you warm on the inside when it's cold outside. And a two-pack of Lever 2000, the deodorant soap with the special skincare ingredients, so it's better for your skin and all your 2,000 body parts.
Another interesting occupation, I mention them every so often, Dolores here is a tow truck driver. Would you ever have guessed that? A tow truck driver, that's Dolores' job. Now, if you pick out the three highest priced products on this counter, I'm sure we have a prize for you. And I think it's right over there.
It's a new bedroom group. Bassett's reminiscence oak-finished bedroom suite blends traditions past with today's innovations. Includes mule chest with mirror, headboard, nightstands, and washstand from Bassett. And for a comfortable night's sleep, this new mattress set, the Dreammaker from Bassett, gives just the right combination of firm support and soothing comfort. Covered with high-fashion designer fabric for exotic elegance from Bassett. And for a lovelier room, these new wall coverings, Waverly wall coverings, to beautify and customize your home. Choose from bed and bath collection from Waverly. A prize package worth $3,200.
Dolores, what is one of the three highest-priced products?
The earwax removal.
You believe that the earwax removal system is one. 717. I don't remember a product that high priced in this game in, oh, I'd say 3 years, maybe 3 years, 4 months. Now what?
The olives.
The olives? How much are the olives? $429. All right, one more for the high road.
They're saying the ice cream.
And you go with this one? It is $349. Now, that's the lowest price in the high row. If everything else is lower than $3.49, you win that beautiful furniture. This is $269, and all is well. This is $205, and all is better. And this one, if it is less than $349, you win. What? It is $239. You do win. The furniture is yours. Thank you. Another game. After this message.
Sessions presents Frankie Valli in the Four Seasons.
Gone, no way, I'm no good for you. I'll keep working my way back to you,
babe. The unique sound of Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons has made them one of the greatest recording groups of all time.
Hi, I'm Frankie Valli. You know, the Four Seasons and I have been making hit records for over 30 years.
And now there's the 30th anniversary album by Sessions that features all of our greatest hits.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you.
This amazing three-record treasury features 30 of their all-time greatest hits.
My eyes in Georgia. Oh, I never laid a hand on you.
He loves you, pretty, baby. Candy girl. The turning on to what we got.
I saw my problem when I see the light.
Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons 30-year anniversary album is available on three records or two cassette tapes for only $19.95. Two compact discs, just $24.95. Here's how to order.
Credit card and COD customers call toll-free 1-800-242-4800 or 1-800-842-0100 or save COD fees by sending $19.95 for three records or two cassettes, $24.95 for two compact discs plus $4.35 shipping and handling to Frankie Valli, P.O. Box 4100, Colorado Springs, Colorado 80934.
Look out for all new fun on the new Family Feud Challenge.
Rod, what is the next name on your list?
You must mean Joseph Lavallee. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Joseph, I welcome you to contestant's row. And look, here comes the lovely Kathleen, the prettiest little maid in the business, with the next item up for bid.
Well, Kathleen has an elegant gold-plated tea service. From the gift collection of the Michael C. Pina Company, it's a traditional tea and coffee service, an elegant gold plate with tea and coffee service, sugar bowl, creamer, and footed tray.
And Joseph, you are the bidder.
$1,191, Bob.
$1,191, and I turn to Mary.
$850.
All right, Jane.
$1,225.
$1,225. Lay it on us, Brenda.
$950.
$950. The actual retail price of the tea service is $1,250. And the winner is Jane. Jane? I want to point out to the studio audience that during the last commercial, James said he had watched me ever since I was doing Truth or Consequences, and immediately he wins a prize and comes up on stage. That should tell you something. Now, James, we have prizes to show you, beginning with what, Rod?
Beginning, Bob, with a new mug set and a musical keyboard. First, the Blue Heritage 5-piece mug set accents your kitchen with four 10-ounce stoneware mugs and a wooden tree. Second, James, we have a musical keyboard. Kawai's 61-note full-size keyboard features the exclusive one-finger ad-lib that lets you play like a pro in just seconds from Kawai. And finally, we have this, a new car! The Geo Storm 2 Plus 2 Sport Coupe. With its 1.6-liter engine, you'll feel the powerful effects of the storm. From your Chevrolet Geo dealer, options include rear compartment cargo cover, 14-inch alloy wheels, automatic transmission, air conditioning, electronic AM/FM stereo radio with seek and scan, cassette and digital clock, and California emission.
Now, James, you have been watching daily back in Pennsylvania.
Right.
And as a loyal friend and true, you know how to play 10 chances. Two numbers and the price of the mug set. Using two of those three numbers, write it down, James. $30. James knows how to play 10 chances. James has that mug set. Three numbers and the price of the keyboard. Using three of those four numbers, write it down. $450 is right. I tell you, watching this show every day is paying off for James. James, there are four numbers in the price of the car. I beg your pardon, five numbers in the price of the car. Using all five of those numbers, write it down. All, five numbers now, James. Why don't you start over? Five numbers in the price of the car. I said four. Five. That's better. $13,560.
You have won that car. You have won that car. That is your automobile. That's only the second time, isn't it? Just a moment. This young man from Pennsylvania, who has watched me ever since I was doing Truth or Consequences, is only the second contestant in history to do that. Three in three chances. Well done. I'm proud to have had you as a friend for so long. And I'm proud to announce that we're going to have the Showcase Showdown after this.
If you've been seriously injured in an accident, the law limits the time you have to take legal action. Now, if you delay, you could lose your right to receive payment for your injuries. Call the Injury Helpline. Talk to an attorney near you for free, one who will explain your legal rights and costs. There are no attorney fees unless you receive payment for your injuries. Time may be running out. The insurance companies have attorneys working hard on their side, and so should you. Call 1-800-533-2700.
I know I should use a tartar control toothpaste, but mine tasted too strong.
Introducing mild-tasting Tartar Control Crest Smooth Mint Gel.
You were right about that crest. My mouth thanks you.
It's tough on tartar, soft on you.
Everything seemed fine. I was one load away from finishing a mountain of wash. I didn't know there were crayons in the dryer. Every color in the rainbow melting all over our expensive new jeans. I thought they were ruined. But I just bought my first box of Ultra Tide, so I gave it a try. Washed twice in hot water, and was I surprised. They look brand spanking new. Thanks, Lee and Mikesell.
Would your detergent get out melted in crayons? Tide did. If it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide.
Isn't it great to be a baby? Isn't it great to be in love?
My life's so neat. Even Mom and Dad don't worry much about leaks.
Isn't it great?
Love Phases for infants have special features for liquid diets, like waste pockets most other diapers don't have. Love's is custom-made for leaks.
This is all right.
Isn't it great to be a baby? Isn't it great to be in love?
Training is what made the National Guard and Reserve successful in the Gulf War. The same training that makes your employees better when they come back to work for you. Be a hero. Give your employees the freedom to protect ours.
By coincidence, James, who has watched me ever since I was doing Truth or Consequences, is the top winner in this half of The Price is Right. Next highest winner is Dolores, the tow truck driver from where in California?
Lebec, California.
Lebec, California. Renee here ran into a little problem with double prizes. One right prize. Now, we are going to give you a chance to win as much as $11,000 each on the big wheel. Step over there, Renee, and spin it. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. And in her first spin, Renee has 60 cents. Do you wish to stay or spin? She is going to spin again, ladies and gentlemen. She is spinning again. 60 cents to build on, and to it, we will now add. Hurry up, get to that 30. Good girl. 90 cents total. Your spin, Dolores. Here goes Dolores after the big one. Renee has 90 cents, and Dolores in her first spin has 70 cents. Yes, spin it again, Dolores. Dolores has 70 cents. Dolores is spun for the second time. Dolores must tie 90 cents or do better to stay in the game. 70 cents plus Dolores Dolores, go. You have a dollar. You win $1,000. You have won $1,000, Dolores. You have won $1,000, and you have a bonus spin coming up. Get over there, James, and you can tie it. Here goes James trying to tie that big dollar. Here's James' first spin. What is it worth? Watch the spinning wheel. It is worth 46. Spin again, James. Spin it again, James. 40 cents, 60 cents is the only thing that'll help him now. There it went. Now, will it get around here again? It is going to try. It is coming over the top. It is not stopping. James, you enjoy your new car. Pleasure meeting you. Dolores, come over here to me. One spin now. Be sure you get it all the way around or it doesn't count and you don't get to spin it again. Spin it hard. And $5,000 for the green sections, $10,000 for the dollar. Now, it's going around once, but Dolores, you didn't give it enough vinegar there. But you do have $1,000. And you do have a spot in the showcase reserved for you. And we do have a spot in our studio audience for you. And how do they claim it, Rod?
This is the way to claim your spot. If you would like to see The Price is Right in person, send your request, along with a self-addressed stamped envelope, to Tickets, The Price is Right, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Okay, Bob?
We'll play more pricing games after this announcement.
Ah, the Nature Valley granola bar. Such simple sweetness. Such enjoyable crunch. Once you come to know this wonderfully wholesome taste, you realize a Nature Valley granola bar could be the candy bar nature intended.
Caution. Deterioration of the ozone layer can mean greater exposure to damaging UV rays. Important. There is a UV protectant recommended by the Skin Cancer Foundation or the Olay's Daily UV Protectant. SPF 15 protection from the people more women trust to look younger. Fluid working like young skins. Light, greaseless replenishment. Attention. For healthier, younger looking skin.
Now and years from now.
Daily UV Protectant.
Can you believe it?
I can't believe it!
Next month, this could be you, a brand new millionaire in the Publishers Clearinghouse sweepstakes. It's coming soon. Watch for it and send it in.
I just can't comprehend that I've done it.
For painful gas, which would you choose? Your antacid or Gas-X, the tablet made for gas? It's extra strength, 100% simethicone, to fight gas faster. Faster than your antacid. Fight gas right with Gas-X.
Imagine two women who want one thing from the same man.
Ryan McNeil is going to be my husband. How about it? Will you marry me?
And a man who doesn't know what he wants.
Why the rush?
I don't want there to be other girls in your life, Ryan.
What will Ryan do now, weekdays?
Rod, we need another player, if you please.
Perhaps Jacqueline Doria would join us.
Jacqueline will now take her place in contestants' row, and then all four of these contestants will take a look at the next item up for bid.
Here we have some stylish luggage. Lightweight Ventura luggage to go everywhere in style. Made in America since 1936 of Cordura Antron nylon, the legend carries on. Very durable travel partners by Ventura. And you see, to the winner of this luggage goes a supply of Jose Hebert's finishing spray with sunscreen, formulated with special conditioners for ultra-hold with a natural look.
And I am going to call upon Jacqueline to start the bidding on that luggage.
$950.
Brenda?
I'm going to bid $850.
Her bid is $850. What is yours, Joseph?
I couldn't hear the first bid, Bob.
$950, $850.
$700.
$700. Mary, you get the last bid.
$701.
The actual retail price of that luggage is $725. Mary, you have won that luggage. Would you please follow me? I am going to take her back to the big door. I am going to give her a chance to play a pricing game. And if she plays well enough, she is going to end up with some great prizes. Hello, Mary. Look at all these prizes.
A lovely granddaughter clock, a freestanding fireplace, a new dishwasher, and a unique chest. First, this brightly painted shaker-style chest features the five multifaceted storage drawers. The clean straight lines are typical of shaker design furniture, perfect for any room. Second, a granddaughter clock. From New England Clock Company, this traditional-style cherry granddaughter floor clock features a pinched waist, brass pendulum, triple chime movement, and painted face. Third, a fireplace. From Mom Fireplaces, this contemporary freestyle freestanding fireplace features exceptionally low clearance for small spaces, complete with curtain mesh screen and three sections of pipe. And fourth, a new dishwasher. High Points Electronic Test Control Dishwasher features a systems monitor warning of potential problems, a three-level wash system, and hard-working pots and pan cycle from High Point. There they are, Bob.
And Mary and I are having a reunion. 16 years ago, Mary waited on the table next to the one at which I was seated in a restaurant in Pasadena. Isn't that exciting? We're back together again, Mary. Now, don't pick the prize that is $459 and you'll win all four. Which one do you want to pick?
The clock.
The clock. How much? Very good. $1,579.
The fireplace.
Fireplace price, please. $1,065. And the chest. You're a winner. It was the dishwasher that was $459. Well done. Bye-bye. Have you kept score? Do you know that we have not had a loser since the first game? We've had three games out of four games won, and there's more Prices Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
This is CBS.
I know she can get into a good college.
Uh-huh.
The question is, how am I going to pay for it?
How much you figure it'll take?
No. $8,000-$10,000 a year.
Okay. On an annual basis, this is what you're looking at.
All right.
Or we could set up a home equity loan, and you could deduct the interest.
I like that word.
Interest?
No. Deduct.
Welcome to personal banking. Welcome to Wachovia.
Suffering an accidental injury, whether on the job or through someone else's negligence, can be devastating. You need a lawyer who is a trained professional who can cut through the miles of insurance company red tape to guarantee your wage, medical, and other benefits. I'm Bert Tillman. Call Tillman and Associates for a free consultation. We've had more than a decade of experience exclusively in the area of workers' compensation and personal injury litigation. Call us today.
Glaucoma doesn't give you any warning. Get your eyes examined. Don't lose sight of glaucoma.
Channel 13's cure for the blues? The Cosby Show, today at 5.
Ask our director, Paul Alter, to take a shot of you. There you are.
There I was.
There
Here
you
I
are.
Am.
There you were. There you are.
Hi.
Now.
Thank you.
Rather than just stand there, why don't you give us a name?
Just any name, Bob?
No, the name of our next contestant.
Oh, that name. You must mean that I should say Jonathan Lockowitz. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
The United States Navy is in contestant's row already. He was right on the front row. And now we're ready to see the next item up for bid.
A new pair of lamps. From Shoal Creek, a pair of azalea vase lamps in fine hand-painted porcelain touched with gold and accented with a French drape shade from Shoal Creek.
Jonathan, may I have your bid?
$795.
$795. Jacqueline, you're next.
$650
and a bid from the poor and the aimless.
$655.
Joe's.
$1.
The actual retail price of the lamps, $756. The winner is Brenda. No longer poor and aimless. Oh, no. She is a winner. She is a winner. Right over here, Brenda. Hi. Do you live in Jackson Hole, Wyoming?
No, I work here this summer.
You just bought that in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Brenda, I have exciting news for you. The news is that you might win that.
A new car! A Pontiac Grand Am SUV sedan style for you. Comfortable and practical for the whole family. Comes equipped with standard features and these options: AM/FM stereo with clocking cassette, cross-lace wheel covers, touring tires, and California emission. A terrific prize worth $12,827.
Brenda watches every day. When she's not home, she tapes the show, so I don't have to explain Spelling Bee. You know I'm going to give you two cards. What is the number of one of the cards you want?
I'd like to have 7.
You got it. You got it. Now what do you want?
13.
Now I'll give you a chance to win 3 more cards and 3 prizes. And what are those prizes, Rod?
Today, Bob, from Schaefer, a fashion pin set for ladies comes with a handy case that fits easily in your purse. Then we have Rivals 3.5-quart crock pot with a removable stoneware crock, glass lid, and 2 heat settings. And from Tupperware, the new one-touch canister set. The first name in freshness has a fresh new look, Tupperware.
Like to have a 1-inch canister. Boy, that would be valuable around the home. Now, tell me the price of the pen set within $10 above or $10 below the actual price of the pen set, and we will give you the pen set in another car.
$25.
$25. What is the price? $36. You missed $11. Oh, what's the price of the cooker?
$30.
$30. What is the price of the cooker? $25. You win that cooker. Missed it only $5, and you got a card. What number do you want?
8.
8 is yours. Now, you take a long look at the canisters and tell me the price.
I'm going to say 25 on that.
She says $25. What is the price? 23. Missed it only $2, and you win those, and you get another card.
$22.
$22 coming up. Now, you know the story. You have to spell car to get the car. Of course, there are cards, too, on the board that say car. And if you get one of those, you win the car. But if you don't want to take a chance, you can get $500, $1,000, $1,500, $2,000 total for those cards.
I'm going to try for the car, Bob.
She wants to go for the car. And there's an A. You want $1,500 or do you want to go on? She'll go on, and there's another A. Now, that's not good. Do you want to take $1,000 and quit?
I'll take $1,000 and quit.
She'll quit. But I know what all of you are thinking. You're wondering, is one of those a car card, or does she have a C or an R? That's what you're wondering, right? But I think it would be unfair to Brenda to show you, so we'll just go on. Brenda, wait, they're turning on me. I have to show you, Brenda. Let's see. It is an A. I don't remember ever having a contestant get 3 of the same letter. If this is another... No, there's a C. You did the right thing. You took the $1,000 at the right time. We are going to have another game after you have a look at this.
The BBC, Turner Broadcasting, and Time Life Video dare you to take a walk on the wild side with Trials of Life.
The gripping, award-winning nature video series that exposes the struggle to survive through uncensored, shocking photography. Join acclaimed naturalist David Attenborough for a close encounter with raw nature as you've never seen it before. Violent footage shows you the life and death struggle to survive in a harsh and brutal world. The quest for food, the thrill of the hunt, and the strategy of the kill. The battle for supremacy, the relentless drive to continue the bloodline, and the miracle of birth. Trials of Life is a first-hand account of the struggle to survive in a savage, untamed environment. Call this toll-free number now to receive Hunting and Escaping for $9.99. You'll see up close why the law of the jungle is kill or be killed. Try Hunting and Escaping. If it captures your interest, you can get other videos about every other month. Each tape explores the harsh realities of survival in the animal world. Trials of Life is a video series that will change the way you look at nature and yourself. People magazine calls Trials of Life visually stunning. Entertainment Weekly says Trials of Life is one of the liveliest nature shows ever. See the deadly art of survival in the wild in Trials of Life. Some scenes may not be suitable for younger viewers. Take a walk on the wild side with Trials of Life. Call now to order Hunting and Escaping for $9.99 and find out why we call them animals.
To order your Trials of Life, call 1-800-521-4200 or send $9.99 plus $3.23 shipping and handling to Trials of Life, Grand Central Station, P.O. Box 5294, Department L-237, New York, New York, 10163.
God, may we have one more contestant, please?
We may, Bob, we may. Let me see. This is a special moment, you know, for Deborah Allen. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right, Deborah.
Deborah Allen is on her way. She has arrived at the contestant's row. And now we'd like to see the next item up for bids, gentlemen.
Well, look here. It's a handsome curio cabinet. From America to Martinsville, Echelon Collection, this elegant modern two-door curio and a high-gloss look to enhance its distinctive craftsmanship from America to Martinsville.
Deborah, may I have your bid first?
$11.95.
She bids $11.95. What do you bid, Joseph?
$1,600, Bob.
$1,600, and I turn to Jonathan.
$1,250.
$1,250, and Jacqueline, you are the last bidder.
$1,360.
The actual retail price of the curio cabinet is $1,539. You win, Jacqueline. Thank you, Jacqueline. Now, Jacqueline, before we proceed, may I ask you, do you like to travel?
I love to.
You love to travel?
I love to travel.
Look what you could win!
A fabulous trip to Canada! A wonderful trip to England! And a romantic trip to Mexico! First, Jacqueline will fly two of you round-trip coaches from Los Angeles to Quebec City in Canada for a six-night stay at Lowe's Le Concorde with full American breakfast daily at a grand hotel offering luxurious accommodations and personal service with a European flair, Lowe's Le Concorde. Second, we'll fly you and a guest round-trip coach from Los Angeles to England for a memorable six-night stay at Fleming's Hotel in London's elegant Mayfair district. Ideally situated, the hotel is renowned for its elegance and comfort and traditional British atmosphere, Fleming's Hotel Mayfair. Third, you and a companion will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Mexico City and then on to the Silver City of Taxco for a six-night stay, full American plan at the Hotel Hacienda del Solar. You'll enjoy breathtaking views of the hotel's 60 acres plus all resort facilities, Hotel Hacienda del Solar. Just think, Jackie, you could be going to Mexico, England, and Canada.
That's right. Jacqueline, who lives in Cincinnati, can win all three trips if you tell us which trip is the most expensive. Is it the trip to Canada, the trip to England or the trip to Mexico? Which one is the most expensive?
England.
She believes number two is the most expensive. What is the price of the trip to Canada, please? $3,718. How much for the trip to Mexico? $2,762. If the trip to England is more than $3,718, you win all three trips. What is the price of the trip to England? $4,312. They're all yours. Have a wonderful time. Showcase showdown number two after this.
Wasted time.
Not stress. Enough time. Parenthood.
Unemployment.
You never needed it more. A new extra strength pain reliever made to get today's tough headaches before they really get you. 1,000 milligrams strong. Stomach guard. And the name Bale. That should ease your mind. Introducing new Extra Strength Bayer Plus. Now there's no pain you can't bear.
A tear. Nature's solution to your need for gentle, effective cleansing. Now, Summer's Eve adds a similar saline solution to vinegar and water. New Summer's Eve Extra Cleansing Vinegar and Water Douche. For gentle, effective cleansing that's 100% natural, like a tear.
Pull-ups, disposable training pants from Huggies. They go on like underwear and protect like a diaper, even overnight.
And I can pull them off and on.
When your child is ready, there's nothing like pull-ups.
Mommy, wow! I'm a big kid now.
If you like nuts, you'll love the nutty taste of Cluster cereal. Clusters is every nut lover's dream. It's got almonds and pecans, walnuts and honey. Three crunchy nuts crushed into nut clusters added to crispy flakes with wheaten bran. So if you like nuts, you'll love Cluster cereal.
You didn't know?
I was just...
You didn't know Sugar Sweetened Kool-Aid has 25% less sugar than Coke or Pepsi?
Well,
I can't believe you didn't know it has less sugar.
But I was...
Gotta run by...
Oh, dear. Look. Oh.
Mama.
Ah!
What? Having kids means having Kool-Aid soft drinks.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive Bronze Espresso Masters Turbo Cappuccino Frother. Lets you enjoy thick, rich cappuccino at home. Italian espresso and cappuccino made easy by Bronze. And Coracetin for use at the first sign of a cold or flu. It'll relieve all your major symptoms fast. Coracetin D, the sooner the better. Also, Washington Ford Sussex. Never needs sharpening cutlery. And steak set with matching oak handles and blocks. Professional cutting edges for all your cutlery needs from Washington Forge. And now, here is Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Hi, thank you, Rod. I were just talking with the wheel spinners here about what they would do with $11,000 if they should win it here on the big wheel. Jacqueline is going to take the $11,000 on her trips to Canada, England, and Mexico and spend it there. Mary is going to pay her bills, but the ever-practical Brenda, she's going to put it in the mattress. That's where she's going to put it. You'll win $1,000 if you get $1 and one spin or a combination of two spins. We'll give you a bonus spin. If the wheel stops on one of the green sections in your bonus spin, you win $5,000 more. If the wheel stops on the $1 in your bonus spin, you win $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. And the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase where you can win all sorts of things. Brenda, step over there and spin that wheel. It is a whirling and a whirling and a whirling and a slowing down and coming to a stop. On 40 cents. Does that look like another spin?
It looks like another spin.
Looks like another spin to Brenda. Here goes. 40 cents in her first spin. Now we'd love to see that 60 cents come up. There it went, and it's a possibility. It is a possibility. It is a possibility. Well, another 40's not bad. That's 80 cents total. Your spin, Mary, Mary, Mary. Far she goes. Mary, you have spun for yourself a total of, in your first spin, a total of one dime, so I dare say you are spinning again. I know you are. You have to beat 80 cents. 10 cents in her first spin, and that ain't much. Let's see if we can't do better than that. 10 cents. Ooh. Mary, Mary, Mary. Thank you. Bye-bye. All right, Jacqueline, step over here, and let's see if you're going to have $11,000 to take with you on these glorious trips. England, Mexico, and Canada. Jacqueline! Jacqueline! Oh! A nickel. Spin it again. One nickel. She has to beat 80 cents to get into the showcase. A nickel. And now, to that, we will add... No, it was not meant to be. But enjoy those trips, won't you, Jackie? Brenda, you have won the second showcase showdown. You are going to be right in the middle of the Price is Right showcase after we do a bit of business with you.
Something big is coming to Gotham City, and it's bringing money and prices to choice hotels like Econolodge. Just enter the Choice Hotels Batman Return sweepstakes. Pick up an entry form at any Choice Hotel, and you could win one of thousands of great Batman prizes, like a Plymouth Voyager or a Choice Batman suitcase containing $250,000 in cash.
Is this a great hotel or what?
Call 1-800-4-CHOICE to reserve your room at any of the seven brands in the Choice Hotels family.
For years, I was faithful to one detergent.
And then this guy offers to wash one of my husband's T-shirts in an unbranded detergent and one of them in new Ultra Surf, right? And he washes them both, and they both look spotless. And I said, well, you wasted your time. He says, okay, now watch this. And he puts a little heat with an iron. And it brought out these odors. I could smell it. The Surf shirt smelled much cleaner. So now I use it. I mean, with Surf, it doesn't just look clean. It is clean. I like clean.
Hi, I'm Regis Philbin. You know, I've been suffering with back pain for years. I tried all these rubs. They worked, but I smelled so medicine-y. Then I discovered odor-free Aspicream. I just rub an Aspicream for hours of concentrated relief right where I hurt. It relieves the pain fast, and it's odor-free. That's the difference. Go ahead, try odor-free Aspicream yourself. With Aspicream, you'll get fast relief, hours of relief. And Aspicream is aspirin-free.
I'm Sir Chomps-a-Lot. I've lost control for these little raviolis in this great big bowl.
Kill the chomp!
It's a ravioli romp.
Kill the chomp!
Your feet got to stomp.
Kill the chomp! Kill the chomp! Kill the chomp!
New Chef Boyardee, Sir Chomps-a-Lot. Bite-sized beef or cheese ravioli so good and wholesome, you just gotta.
Kill the chomp!
Excuse me, while I chomp.
Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee!
The star, the stripper, the street. Think you've seen it all? Wait till you see Tales of Times Square, an all-new 48 Hours Wednesday.
Twins switched at birth, twice. It's Bette Midler and Lily Tomlin.
It's me with a bad haircut.
In Big Business, Friday.
In our showcase today, the top winner is Dolores. And the runner-up is Brenda. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase will win it. Now, let us see showcase number one, please.
Ladies, this showcase contains prizes reveal as we give you terrific entertaining tips for a great party. For instance, plan a party with a twist. Take it outdoors and serve goodies cooked on this new barbecue. Enjoy cooking in the great outdoors with this deluxe barbecue. Features include automatic ignition system, deluxe oven, redwood cart, and propane tank and holder. Or create a party mood instantly with this new jukebox. The Roll, Laser Star, Patriot to CD, 100 Jukebox. Easy to operate with dramatic title display and autoplay. Great entertainment for the whole family. And then, when there's a break in the dancing, take the party over to your dock and entertain at sea aboard your brand new party boat. Have a ball on your very own Electrocraft 15-foot party boat, convertible top, spacious deck area, complete with engine and trailer. And this showcase containing prizes revealed as we give you terrific, entertaining tips for a great party can be yours if the price is right.
Dolores, are you a bidden or a passing?
I'm passing.
You're a passing to Brenda, so she's a bidden. What will it be, Brenda?
$14,500.
$14,500 is her bid. Now, Dolores, feast your eyes on your showcase.
Dolores, your showcase begins with this new game room. First, a new pinball machine. Speed is the name of the game. Play checkpoint pinball with lasermatic speed detection. Turn the key and feel the game rumble to life with its real feel shaker motor and animated black bass. After the challenging game of pinball, you will have fun with these new train sets. From Bachmann, two beautiful train sets are heading your way. Crafters of scale model trains that are fun for the whole family at Christmas time or any time. You're on the right track with the Bachmann. And the whole family can enjoy the challenges of this new game table. Beach Billiards, a Camelot oak pedestal dining table converts to a bumper pool table and a poker table. Three tables in one. Quality craftsmanship from Beach Billiards. And when you need a break from playing, go outside and enjoy the thrills provided by your new snowmobile. From Arctic Cat Snowmobiles, the Prowler and Lynx, the quiet, even-powered motor and front suspension will smooth your ride to winter fun. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
And Dolores tells me that her husband loves trains, so he'd love the train. And there's snow up there where she lives, so she'd love the snowmobiles. What do you bid on this showcase?
$13,000.
$13,000 even is her bid. And we will check the actual retail prices as soon as we finish this.
I'll never go back to denture paste or powders again.
Here's why. C-Bond Denture Adhesive. Two powerful adhesives in a soft, micro-thin seal bonds dentures to your gums, can hold comfortably all day.
You'll never go back to paste or powders again.
C-Bond.
New from the salons of Helene Curtis. Salon Selected's new moisturizing styling products and bodifying styling products. From the bodifying styling line to add volume, the moisturizing styling line to replenish. Now you have even more personalized styling products to feel like you just stepped out of a salon.
Choose to be your most beautiful.
I love this shirt, and I want to keep it looking like new. That's why I wouldn't risk washing it in anything but Woolite. See, even after 30 washes, it looks like this new one because Woolite won't damage the fibers. Trust Woolite to help keep your clothes looking like new.
This just isn't me. This just isn't my kind of luck.
Think about your daily dreams and what you would do.
What is this?
If you want a million
out of America.
You bid $13,000 on your showcase. Actual retail price, $15,060. A difference of $2,060. Over to Brenda, who bid $14,500 on her showcase. Brenda, the actual retail price of your showcase is $21,021. A difference of $6,521. Dolores wins! Your husband got his train. You got your snowmobile.
Yes.
You won $1,000, don't forget.
Oh, yeah. I'll
of course, the bedroom group to come up on stage and all these prizes, and it's just a nice day.
Oh, it's wonderful. It's just wonderful.
We'll go meet the girls after I say, Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Bye-bye.
Television production.